The fresh hanging of the Nirbhaya convicts will be decided on Thursday after the Delhi government on Wednesday moved the city court seeking a new date for the execution. Earlier, President Ram Nath Kovind rejected the mercy petition of Pawan Kumar Gupta, one of the four men facing the gallows in the 2012 Nirbhaya gang rape and murder case. The president has already rejected the mercy petitions of Mukesh, Vinay and Akshay. The hanging date have been deferred thrice since the convicts filed the clemency petitions separately with the president.